We have the schedule set up for 2 days a week that she'll be going to the offsite. And everything is so new. We're having a lot of fun providing this care, and we're receiving a lot of support. And I think it's just going to work out fine. We'll have to do a lot of tweaking, but we're excited about the challenge.
I think one of the projects we're working on right now is working with a mental health campus located in Rochester. And patients with mental health issues have high dental needs as a group. And again, I think any place where there's a population that has high dental needs, has limited access to dental care, and in particular where they congregate so that you can deliver on-site care to them and they don't have to travel.
In the future, Children's Dental Services plans to work specifically with advanced dental therapy students and graduates to mentor them to go to areas of Greater Minnesota that are currently underserved. We have no referral source for restorative care for public program patients across St. Cloud and the surrounding community.
It is off-site at Whittier Clinic, which is a medical clinic, where the staff and providers were thrilled to get her there. She performs screening examinations, topical fluoride, patient education, and triages patients into our clinic, pregnant women and children.
And that works very well, too, because she sees them at Whittier and then she sees them at HCMC at our main site. So she starts that relationship with them right away. Mm-hmm. They're comfortable coming down to the hospital because they know who they're going to see. Mm-hmm.